Hi, everybody. Oh, hey, Google. Stream time. There we go. I could hear myself. But I don't hear myself in the thing. Hang on. This is why. There we go. That's better. How are we doing, everybody? Okay. We're gonna see what's going on with the power mannequins. So we got two new women in our colony, and it's still just Andrew and Archer. So we're gonna see who Andrew hooks up with next, because okay, cool. I can just smooth out the floor, too. Oh, yeah! So we have, like, a yak attack. Yak attack. And, both our boar and our turkey freaking, like, kicked some asses. Anybody actually... Okay, Trosma does prioritize hauling, so... There we go. Hey, Diggler, how you doing? Sucked, but I mean, I got through it. I have to go in a little bit early tomorrow, but I get to leave early as well, just because somebody ended up coming in literally like just as I was about to leave with a massive order, so I want to go in early and check on it. What's it like being back? To be honest, I don't really, like, I wish I wasn't back. Like, this is what I like. And I mean, I know a lot of people say, like, well, who wouldn't get to play video games all day? But, I mean... it's... one of those things where, I don't know. Time to explode orcs. Nice. I was thinking, Mux, we should do some of that together sometime this week. Yeah, I mean, it's honestly, it's kind of shit right now because the GM is on vacation, and the other manager that is there, I don't think really understands the mental health aspect as well. So, for example, we had somebody who wasn't wearing a mask in today, and, you know, I tried to grab somebody to go help them, because I can't deal with anti-maskers. They give me panic attacks, and it's not because I'm worried about COVID. It's because... people like that are a large part of why, a lot of my life has been kind of turned upside down and put on hold and stuff. So, anyways, and he comes up to me, he's like, you know, you just have to go and say this. I was like, but... hang on. Apparently I just got a spam message. Okay, it was actual spam. Just making sure. Long story short, the people that are there right now don't really understand my issues. I wanted to get geothermal. But yeah, I mean, like, that's kind of the problem, right, is, I don't know. I used to genuinely like the work. The problem comes where, like, I don't know, I know what I want now in life. Like, I know what my goals are in life now. And... unfortunately, they don't really involve working in retail. So. I think that's the big thing. I know the lighting is weird right now. It's because the sun is, like, coming in right here. But I like the window being open sometimes when I can. Okay, so apparently... inside. Okay. There's a way to set an area for them. How do I do that? Hey, Dickler, you play this a lot. How do I set an area for colonists? Right here. Oh, there it is! I found it. No, it's just because last time we had this like massive yak attack and everybody started getting so I was trying to get everybody inside and I didn't know how to restrict them to an area, so I just drafted them all, made them walk inside, and then told them they couldn't use the doors. I just figured it out, though. Didn't I select geothermal? There we go, now I did. Okay, it's there too. Okay, sweet. Oh! Trout likes to be awake at night. So what if I give her like this? I'm pretty sure she's the night owl. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There we go. Yeah, I just found it. Thanks, Diggler. Yeah, that's what I did. I need to get this finished, though, so that we can attach all of this together. If I dig all these three out. mango. I'm having mango and chocolate milk for dinner. They just need to finish the floor in here, and then we can activate the... We can, like, move everybody into the bedrooms and get rid of the bedrooms over there. 6 colonists now? Yeah, we got Trosma and Foxy last time. So we're waiting to see which one Andrew tries to sleep with next, and then probably dumps the next day. So far, he doesn't really seem to like any of them, so. Slept in the cold. Oh, and the vents all here, so that the rooms are actually closed off. I just realized we're running at, like, slow speed. The food poisoning should start getting a lot better, though, because we have, Foxy's actually able to cook. Actually, I wonder if I can get Archer to finish this. I need steel to do that. Okay, cool. I need steel to make the thing so that I can get steel. Okay, so they're coming from the top left. How is she injured? Thank you. Come on. Come on. Okay, two down. There we go. All right. Okay, undraft, but still go capture him. And then undraft everybody else. There we go. That's why I want to get this finished. So that I can make this into an actual full-on dining area. Oh no, he needs rescue. Go get her in the bed. So Andrew's gonna go help Archer. Okay. Is this food? Oh no, this is just area. Okay. Once I get more food, like once I get this done, I won't allow them in here. They'll just be able to go in here for the hay and the pellets. Aside from the haulers. What? Why is there fire? Electrical fire. Plant cocoa trees. We're gonna give them chocolate. Also, I can see that, like, I am a headless person right now because of the sun. And duck down under the sun. Into the sun. I mean, everybody needs chocolate, so. She's just in a lot of pain. Oh wait, I can turn this into a stockpile zone now. Let's clear all. And we want to do kibble and hay. Very sunny. Okay. I need to start trying to do some caravans and stuff, but I feel like I want to just get my base going first. That we want to try and get. Nothing that I can really see. I would definitely like rhinos at some point, but... want to also disallow livestock in here. And maybe in there as well. Okay, everybody's kind of evening out now. Somebody lost their gun again. She did. I cannot see. The sun is immediately, like, on my face. But it's moving pretty quick, so give it a little bit longer and it should be, like, hopefully back behind the trees. I'd always make this bigger if we need to. First day of summer today, longest day of the year. Yay, my turkey is healed! So, I don't know if you caught it last time, Diggler, did you see when we had that yak attack? Like, all the yaks with Scaria come in? One of my freaking turkeys kicked a yak's ass. One of my turkeys killed a yak. A boar killed a second one, and then the third one, I took out myself. They can be pretty aggressive. It was freaking badass. Take it. And our husky is taking all of our hay over here. Cannot see. I might need to go get a hat for like the next 10 minutes. There is a tree right there. So like if I position myself just right, I can go behind the tree, but you got attacked by a cockerel when you were about 5 and it scared the crap out of you. You weren't much taller than it at the time. Yeah, see, Foxy is much better at cooking. You remember it jumping at you with its clawed feet? Where does the steel go? There we go. Okay, I might actually be able to finish the smelter. If we can finish the smelter, then I can smelt down all that steel that we have. Am I breeding animals? I mean, I am trying to get a male and a female of everything, yes. We've had some baby deers and some turkeys have been bred. Like, I am working on, this over here is going to be, like, a barn area, so. This is the current, like, animal feeding area. I'm going to eventually probably, like, I might eventually make it bigger, but. How much steel do I need for this? 170. How much do I have? 63. What did you guys use the steel on? Vents. I think most of these were already built, though. Like, I know I was missing these ones. Maybe they did deliver it there. I mean, yeah, he's delivering it to there. That's okay. Like, there's still a bunch of steel over here to mine out. It's just a matter of getting them to do it. There's even some over here that they can grab. Yeah, Nico's working on the steel right now, so it'll come. Okay, good. He's starting to come and get some of the steel. I mean, I do want to get this finished as well, so that's okay. Thank you. Put that back up. Hi, Comet. Comet is outright terrified by my new rug, by the way. Like, terrified. That said, I actually like it a lot more than I thought at first, so I think I'm gonna get a second one to put where I have it now, so I can just keep this one in the bedroom, because it's, like, super soft, and it's, like, perfect for, like, it's, like, this would be, like, the best thing, like, first thing you wake up in the morning is, like, super soft shag rug between your toes. You got a fleece quilt cover a while ago and your cat hated it for ages. I mean, my cats like the fluffy blankets, but this is like a nice shag rug. So I think that when he steps down on it, he's expecting his foot to stop where he sees a surface, but then it goes down like another almost like half inch. So he's like terrified. And even when he wilfs, like I've gotten him to step on it a little bit to get treats. But even when he does that, he won't take his back feet off of the wood floor. Yeah, we definitely gotta get more power going, but that's why I'm working on the... I should just prioritize deconstructing this. No, not yet, because I need the power. At least if we get another cold snap, we have tons of food stocked up. Oh, that's why power is such an issue. Okay, good. Archer's fixing it. I was gonna say, no wonder there's brownouts. Every one of these rooms, I made these rooms all different colors. Still no spare steel, though. There's a ton over here. I'm like a lot of places to store stuff, though. And this will be the animal sleeping spot. Plus, it'll hopefully use up some of the wood so that we can... No, why is Puppy sleeping in the freezer? Pew, pew, pew. This guy likes mining, even if he's shit at it. He's really artistic, though. There we go. Let's get the smelter built. Oh, a solar flare. Just shut down all of my electricity. Now, I have not done any art yet. No. I don't even know if I have anybody that's good at art. Let's see. Nope. Now, should I leave these three here? Since there's like natural roof here. Like, will this fall down? I'll give it a try. Is there any use for slag aside from smelting it down? I'm gonna guess not, because it's essentially just scrap. Okay, well, see what happens if we mine this out then. Just smelting? Okay. So setting that to forever isn't a bad thing. You like to have a single stockpile square next to the crafting tables? Not a bad idea. I'm glad you're glad I picked that one person because you're not as familiar playing with her as compared to the other guy. Are you like trying out with her? So, me and Mux started playing Orcs Must Die 2 a little bit. We'll probably do some on stream at some point. That's actually not a really bad idea. Well, I was thinking of putting, like, a wall somewhere here so that there's actually, like, a little room just for smelting. Like, I was thinking of, like, I don't know if it would be beneficial to split this up into multiple rooms for the various different crafting types. So, like, this area is probably going to be the next area I work on after this gets finished and I convert this to, like, a dining and rec area. You like the charm and even the charge boss, but you're too used to the blunder boss. Train anybody else to haul. That would be nice, though. Ooh, visitors. A group from Concord of Hestan are visiting the colony. I want to connect this through indoor space, but I'm not sure how at the moment. Like, I feel like the easiest way would probably be to level this here off. Or, like, Okay, we'll level that off with that, and then maybe bring this down so that there's like a hallway that goes up to here. Perfect, it didn't collapse. Got some steel coming in now. Problem at the moment is that I'm missing cloth for that. Oh, she's going out and collecting more of the slag. I'm guessing I'm going to need more heaters here. Because it's such a big area. Okay, which side are they? Oh, there's a lot of them. Well, at least everybody's healed up now. Okay, they might come from the bottom though. These guys might help me defend against these guys. Here. Yeah, they're helping out. Nice. Very, very nice. Let me see. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? I could get geese. Sell some of this stuff. I want the geese. Thank you so much for that raid. How are you doing? I think I have my alert box. Yeah, I have my alert box turned off because it was being dumb. How you doing, Terry? I don't think anybody's using the warm mask now. All the stuff that's like degraded. I'll keep those. All right, let's do it. Mistake or not, I can always make more clothes. Wait, do they have any cloth? They do have cloth. Let's take their cloth too so we can try to get those carpets done. Yeah, let's do that. We're still up in money too. You're doing okay? I had to stop because all the swimming in tight spaces made you feel motion sick. Oh, that sucks. Oh wait, who's this dude? Social and artistic stuff. Sure. Did I buy a dead goose? No. Okay, good. Poor Goose. Oh, wait. Animals. Hang on. How dirty are geese? Kind of want to let the geese go wherever they want. Because geese. I have not. Yeah, I haven't done any. I'm thinking maybe in the next year we'll try to start doing some caravans. Because I do have some extra people now. And especially if we can capture any of these. Then we'll have some cannon fodder that we can send out. Just in case. Let's try to get these done. I do know I need to try and start doing some quests, though. So we'll probably try to start soon. Okay, furniture. There we go. Okay. I mean, I was just kind of focused on not dying at first. Our first winter was rough. That first winter was definitely rough.